How was your session with your therapist today?
She thinks that I should put myself out there and find someone to have sex with. She didn't say the sex part, I added that. I'm a weirdo, that's what everyone says. Sometimes I don't know what people mean when they say things.
Sam, people on the spectrum date, you know.
Girls don't really notice me at all, and I'm not great at picking up signals.
She's smiling right at you.
You need to turn that down like 70%.
Casey, why does my to-do list say remove stick from butt?
I don't know. But if it's on there, you gotta do it, right?
I can't find my work pants.
Sam's gonna start dating.
You and I were much older when we met. Maybe it's time for us to take a step back.
You wanna know how to get the girls? I'm taking you to Poon City.
That's not a real place.
Nope, not doing that.
There are strategies I could teach him.
I'm not a little kid anymore. I can do things.
Strategies for when you get your heart broken.
Sometimes I wish I was normal.
Dude, nobody's normal. I think I'm
ready to go. Your son has the same desire to be loved that we all do.
Paige?
Why shouldn't he pursue it?
My family is fragile.
Everything is Sam this and autism that. Maybe it's time for you to have your own life.
Whoever first said practice makes perfect was an idiot. Humans can't be perfect because we're not machines. The best thing that you can say about practice is that it makes better. At some point, I really, really hope that I get to see boobs.